seconds. For you three, I'm going to have you guys do 15 burpees. So you're going to go down, kick your feet out, put it back in, and then jump up. Down, kick your feet out, and then jump up. Do that 15 times. Any questions?
You guys all look at me. All right.
Why have they brought soccer and don't think French?
Yeah, back
there.
Assess the other climbers when they're climbing because they're injured as well. These are the assessment forms. And we went over this last class. Basically, you're just going to give them a check mark if they're using the correct terminology. And I guess you can just kind of watch and observe the terminology. Each other's harnesses, make sure the clips, remember we went over last class, you want the clips to be C for closed, so you want all the straps to be doubled back. Does everyone remember that?
Yeah.
Last class.
Yeah.
So have you guys, once your harness is on and doubled back, go and look at another classmate's, boom, double check theirs and they can double check theirs as well. So more than one set of eyes, they can
get everybody's harness. When I get back, then I'll do that. Switch back to the regular winter routine.
Okay.
I think I might start doing one side of the ball and then on the other side of the
ball. Let me know how that works. What side of your body is this pretty much?
Just look at the left.
Yeah? Take turns climbing. We only have two players today, and there's more of you, but I think we'll be fine for plenty of touches on this.